great-great-grandfathers. With it, they built America. They broke their backs, blood, sweat, and tears. I have retrieved it from the ground, from its grave, where it would have been lost forever. I take this iron, and I shape it, and I make throwing blades, and this iron lives once again.
I'm going to showcase Betsy today. She's one of my favorite throwers. Piece of scrap iron bolted onto a piece of steel, a rope handle. So we'll see how many throws it takes to cut that in half out of 15. Go back a little bit, see how she lands. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's a flat landing. Oh, look at that. It's a 3/4 cut. Oh, there it is. And then that's a slight cut. I did clean my glasses today. And then that's a miss. Oh, did we get it? Oh, no. It was touching, but didn't cut it. Oh! Oops, I'm going to try to rip it. There. It's about 3/16 of an inch left. Come on, baby. Oh. All right, here I am in my relic room. This is my setup. I have 3 slices. They're a little hard. I need to soak them. So I am going to take the knives and do a little exhibition here. I'm going to have to get warmed up. I plan to throw all 3 and try to stick them into the card. Okay, I'm going to throw all 3 at once. See if I can get it. Oh. Okay, all 3 at once, ready? Got her. All right, 3 in a row. 1, 2. See what All right, I'm about 6 feet away, and these are no-spin throws. I'm going to do a little exhibition with the knives here again. I'm going to try to stick that apple. Probably not with all three knives. So I do need to warm up some, so I'm going to throw at the left side of that block. I soaked my logs in the tub all night, so I got to get them covered up with plastic. All right, let me see if I can hit it. It's about 6 feet away. Miss. Oh, got it. So I can get another one in it. Oh, she ricocheted. Let me see here. Oh, she sliced her. Okay, let me see if I can get the other one in there. Yep, she ricochets. And that went clear through. Look at that. This is like putting two in there together. Okay, let me see if I can get two of them in there. I can't get that one out without pulling it off the board together. Oh, down she comes. Pull the stem off. Right through it. All right. As good as it gets. All right, I'm going to take Chop Suey. You've probably never seen him in any. I don't think I've ever used him in any kind of exhibition. So here he is. See if we can cut that card in half, how many times it takes. He's a noselander, so hopefully he'll cut it in half real fast. We'll move it up. That's maybe a little over a third of the way. Let's throw one. Oh, we got a chunk, we bounced out. 13.